That's my uncle's ship. Oh, and find the Coast Guard's uniform before you blow the place. You'll need them. Sticky bomb it.
Need a good ass look at it. So let's go do a photo shoot with this motherfucker. We know which crates to look in. Check the serial numbers on the outside.
I got a tip on a security guards who should have some stun guns in their car. I got the license plate here for you.
Thank you. Okay, this should be about as simple as it gets. The store knows you're en route. As soon as they confirm receipt of the parts, they'll release the funds. Standard disclaimers apply. In the event that you're intercepted, everyone you've ever known will deny all knowledge of your actions. I have a duty to warn you about the potential for bad actors to have tracked this shipment. Blah, 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 blah. You know the score. Boarding a batch of arms across the most violent state in the country. Perfect. We've got what we need here. And now for what you need, a truck full of seized assets, ready to take back to your bunker and turn into whatever the hell you want. I do love win-win scenarios. Intel on a smuggling outfit running arms into LS via low-flying maritime drops. Here are the coordinates for the drop zone. Don't do anything to give the game away. Just play it cool. Pick up the crates and get them ashore. I've arranged transport back to your bunker.
There's no one original left. Everyone is into the same things.